Hello friends, peace be upon you. I hope you have a bright day. Friends, there are lots of websites for text-to-speech. Text-to-speech is a technology that converts written text into spoken words, most of them based on artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence refers to the simulation of human intelligence in machines that are programmed to think and learn like humans. We need internet to use these websites. Internet has revolutionized the way people communicate. These websites process with the presence of internet. The internet, sometimes called simply the net, is a worldwide system of computer networks. So, why not we use a software? Software refers to the programs and operating systems that run on computer hardware. The software is small in size but big in function. Let's get started. Name of software is Balabolka. Write Balabolka in Google search. There are many sites you can download it. Official website for Balabolka is www.cross-plus-a.com. So, from any site find the latest version of Balabolka. Balabolka is a text-to-speech program. Download and install it. You can see its icon after installing. I downloaded it and install for time saving and it is totally free. You don't need to pay for Balabolka. Yes, Balabolka is free text-to-speech software. You have to pay to use AI websites. Some are free to use but some needs subscription to use. When you open it after installation, you will find only two voices by default. One is Microsoft Zero Desktop, United States. Other one is Microsoft David Desktop. Only these two voices in Balabolka. But you can see I have 90 plus voices. You must be wondering where I got 90 plus voices from. We can add these voices in Balabolka. And it is simple to add these voices. Let me close Balabolka. Find, change text to speech settings, in Windows search. Click to open text to speech settings. Text to speech settings are options that allow you to customize how text is converted to audio on your device. Speech language is United States. Scroll down and see voices. There is choose a voice then, manage voices. You can see I added many voices through add voices. I left some voices to show you how to add. Click on plus icon to add voices. There are remaining voices. These are voices will be in dialog box you can see in background which I already added. So, these are voice packages in list. Select all voices and click on add. These voices will install in your system. You can see remaining voices are installing. So, finally all voices will install in your system. When all voices install in system, then close this dialog box. Here you have to download this to modify registry. Download, unlock all TDS reg. You can find download link in description. I downloaded on desktop, extract this zip file. You will find three files in folder, one is speech, one core. Second is speech and third is WOW 6432 node. Double-click on each file. Click on Yes. Again click on Yes. Same double-click on second file. Click on Yes to modify registry. Again click on Yes then OK. Same action with third file to modify registry. Click on Yes and then OK. Close Windows Explorer. Now open Balabolka. You will find all voices we add in Windows. That is, change text-to-speech settings. Here in this window and, manage voices. We added and installed voice packages. All voices we installed. All these voices are there in Balabolka. Let me demonstrate some voices. I wrote a text and play it. You can hear voice of Microsoft David Desktop.
Balabolka is freeware, so you may create audio files for free.
Microsoft David Desktop is default voice. Let me change voice. I select Microsoft Elsa Italian. Let me play it.
Balabolka is freeware, so you may create audio files for free.
So, you hear this voice with Italian accent. Let me play another voice. I select Microsoft Philip.
Balabolka is freeware, so you may create audio files for free.
So, you hear Philip with Slovakia accent. Another, Microsoft Frank.
Balabolka is freeware, so you may create audio file.
So, you hear this voice with Dutch accent. Another, Microsoft George, United Kingdom. Let me play it.
Balabolka is freeware, so you may create audio files for free.
So, you hear UK accent. In this way you got 90 plus voices. Different countries have different English accent. UK accent or USA accent is different. You can find voices from different countries. You see we added 90 plus voices in Balabolka in simple way. Go to Help About. This is version of Balabolka. There is nothing to register, means it is totally free. There is no key, no crack. It is totally free, no need to pay. Now you can convert this text in audio. Go to File Save Audio File. You can save it in WAV format. Or you can save as MP3. Write file name, suppose I wrote Balabolka. Then click on Save. Let me play this audio file saved with the name Balabolka.
Balabolka is freeware, so you may create audio files for free.
So, you hear saved audio file. You see how it is simple to create text to speech. You can check other options of Balabolka. Test and check these options. There is an interesting thing in it. You can open any subtitle file and convert in any other voice. Suppose I have a subtitle file. Click on Convert Subtitle. Choose Subtitle File. I opened it. I gave the path in Output Folder. Choose MP3 Audio Format. This is SRT Subtitle File. Then click on Convert to Audio Files. It will convert it to audio file. This is SRT file with timing. And you can see it. And it has converted an audio file MP3. As you can see, it has converted.
Salam friends. We will learn about this glossy effect.
Keep listening. There are many options in Balabolka and you can use and enjoy. This software is totally free. I hope you like this video regarding to text-to-speech free software. If so, then hit like and subscribe and thanks for watching.